It's good to be bad. Oh, it's a better world. Actually, I don't mind that. It might be number one contender, actually.
We welcome you here live for WWE Raw. What's going to happen after this wild week in the WWE?
How dare you? You treat that man with respect. Oh. Tell him, Vince. Tell him why. Damn right I am. Out with the filth. I like it a lot. I have the power. Oh, hey, Maven. Oh. Booker T, are you with us or against us? Just note, there's only one right answer.
Hey, sucker!
How dare you?
Five-time champion, Booker T!
Five-time WCW champion. Oh shit, foreshadowing. Can you dig that, sucker? No, you do it right. Can you dig it, sucker? Oh, Maven. Goodbye. Kane, I thought we were friends. I have no friends. Wait, what? So, you're not mad about me losing the title, huh? So long. Just lay down and let me pin you, Maven. It'll be less painful. I was like, Kane and Maven were friends when they both started out in WWE. They were together, the dynamic duo, now bitter enemies. And if Maven loses tonight, he will be fired. By God, stop it, Kane. What are you doing? Stop it. He was your friend. Oh, no. Stop the damn match. I'm gonna make you submit. Or not. Oh, snapshot. I said I'm gonna make you tap. Say I quit! You're fired. Out you go. Out my ring. Get! Do the honors, boys. Now, oh, please let me say it. Please, 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 please. I've always wanted to say it. You're fired. Yeah! So long, loser. Oh, but wait, there is more. Pew! He got destroyed. Oh, what is it, Vince? Tell him. Tell him. I'm pretty sure Lindy gets involved and they just do a big tag match. All the people I got fired. I like firing people, don't bother me none. I think Linda returns, brings back Undertaker, and then he brings his, you know, his crew in. Oh, Booker T, I am so sorry what's about to happen. Actually, I'm not, boo-hoo.
Pardon my French, but you're an asshole.
You call me a sucker, so you're going to be fired. What? Uh-oh. Excuse me? I learned from the best. Steve, you want a hug?
Shut up!
Why, Kane? Why? Oh, you're so gonna be fired. Can you put me on a one-on trios match so I can win and fire all three of them?
I just want to say that I'm a huge fan.
My name is Booker. You're fired! T. I think this is the end. Like, once this month's over, the next month starts a, you know, a new story. I've always got to watch his entrance. It's so sick. Wait for it. Can you dig it, sucker? Boom! Sarah wants to say again, he has the perfect entrance. 10 out of 10. Flawless. Chef's kiss. Ding. One little nitpick. It's so random. You better win, Booker. Otherwise, you're fired. Smell it. Smells like fired. Ow! I wonder if there's like a ratio, or how do I put it, like a 1 in 1 million chance that you will submit them right there and then. Ah, oh, there was a game I'm thinking about that did that. Oh, can't remember. Oh, it wasn't a WWE game, it was UFC, if I remember, because I really love the 2010-2011, I think it was, or I forget which ones they were. It was on the Xbox 360, and you could actually knock out your opponent in one punch. It was like a critical hit at some point, and it was so cool, because you just start the match, do one right hook, and it's like, oh, KO! You're fired. Damn, I should have been submitting everyone. Say I quit. I quit. So then they can't say you're fired. I quit. I quit. It's all over for you, Booker. You're fired. Next. Oh. Thanks.
What just happened?
Hey, who's that?
Oh, shit!
How dare you? I was looking forward to that. I'm starving. You owe me a cookie.
He's right there. You can tell him.
I am so scared. Drink beer. Race some hail. Oh, you are so fucked. We welcomed you to Raw, where that traitorous son of a bitch, Kane, runs wild. What do you need me to do, Vince? I am loyal to Vince. I won't let you down. Oh, I have something up my sleeve. I got it. Wink. You can rely on me. Rick will be victorious, and Steve will be fired. Hey, security, he's fired. He shouldn't be in the building. You got this, Rick. I hope you're wearing red attire, because then you can win. But if you're wearing blue, then I'm sorry, you're going to have to lose. Oh, is it the... What was the, it was like the rumor of... I don't know if it was like 100% confirmed. Whatever color Rick was wearing, it would determine if he was going to win or lose. Woohoo! The Nature Boy. Oh, you're wearing blue? Oh, it must be winning then. It's alright, Rick. You got this. You can win. You can beat Stone Cold, no problem. You have got this. You got this, Rick. You got this. Damn it. Messed it up. You got this, Rick. God damn it. This is hard. God damn it. You're going to win. Actually, he's doing it right on his own. Woo. Ah. God damn it! Oh shit. Rick is kicking his ass. Oh! Go! Ow! Ow! That son of a bitch! Did I hit Rick or did I hit Steve? I think it's Steve. I was trying to help, I'm sorry. Triple H, you join forces with us, huh? Actually, this would have been a time, yeah, he was heel. I forget how early, well, sort of early-ish in 2002 he turned heel. Oh, they're so mad at me. No hard feelings, Rick. I was trying to help.
It's time to play the game.
Can you dig it, sucker? You're supposed to be fired, oi! Well, come on, Triple H, help me out. Whoa! You fool! You fired.
Yeah, it's gonna be the big
all the fired superstars have returned. What did I do to you? You are so fired now. There we go.
Can't miss the next pay-per-view.
And all three of you are going to be fired. Oh, it looks like it's going to be a 3-month thing.
Unforgiven. Oh god, it's always such a weird pay-per-view that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to
Who approved that? God damn. No pep talk, huh? No chance. Look at this absolute unit. Fired. Fired.
You're going to be fired again. God, they just... So many tag matches. Oh, do it, do it, do it.
You're in trouble. Do it, coward. Fired, fired, fired. And let's see the double cross. Kane, we used you. You're an idiot. Oh, you're fired, son. Now he's gonna bake you cookies. Look at that, what a power move. I don't even look back.
Folks, I tell you what, as long as I live, I'm never going to forget has done the worst thing that any human being, he has robbed Austin of his dreams, of his livelihood. And let me say this, and understand what I'm telling you, and I'm on record for this, is a no good, lousy son of a bitch.
Hey.
That's exactly what he is. He's a no good bastard for what he did, for taking Austin right out of the ball game. He's ruined his dreams. He couldn't beat him, and this is what he's done. And he ought to burn in hell for it.
Oh. Oh, it's going to go for another month. Shit. Alrighty, everyone. Gonna end it there for the night. Oh, man. What a session this was. I have the power in my hand. Oh, the kids cry. Why, Kane? Why?